I think that you're seeing a confluence of political support to try to destroy an industry that is now a very significant part of every retirement fund in America. I mean, when people understand that you destroy the tech industry, that you're knocking a quarter off the retirement of all the working people who put their life savings in investments.